Welcome. Today we're going to do some chocolate. Every day I'm chocolate. Welcome to some chocolate today. Usually it's 2/3 chocolate to 1/3 cream. White chocolate's got a different sort of fat content, so we don't have as much. We have 250 grams of white chocolate and only 60 mil of cream. They go in together. We've got 15 mil of tonic water. About 30 mils of tied shot of gin. So I've got a shot of gin, half a shot of tonic water. Then all just to finish it off, we'll just grab a microplane or a zester of any kind. Or even if you don't have one, just make it greater. Just give it a gentle little bit of zest in there. I'm only going to go the zest off half a lime here. Plenty. Right. Now you've got all your ingredients. We're just going to go over and put it on top of a bakery just to simmer it down. Brilliant. So we're just going to whack this on top of a simmering pot of water. And then later on, we'll use a prissy end scoop or a melon baller. Okay, you can actually smell all the beautiful ingredients. You can see it's nearly melted now. It's becoming pretty smooth. Really nice. There we go. So we're just going to set that up inside a little plastic tub, leave it in the fridge until it gets hard, and then we're going to boil it up.
A little roll in the hand, and then the icing sugar.
We can play gin and tonic, white chocolate truffles. And I always put them onto one plate, like this. And then you'll get a little bit of all your mess around the edge, and then in a little while put them onto the plate you're going to serve them on, because then by the time you move them onto another plate, they'll be nice and clean.